Angela was gone, but the fog remained. To make an anti-fog lamp, I needed a bulb from one of the town's streetlights. I recently learned that the fog is repelled by fire flower essence. I decided to add some to the lamps. My invention worked well enough until the wind picked up. I had to find a casing to protect the flowers. The fog still surrounded the town. I couldn't leave. Longing for a friend and helper, I decided to modify a robot I had found. First, I needed a pair of identical arms to make him dexterous. To make him fast but stable, I needed two matching propellers. I started thinking about how to find my father. I knew Hope's Edge had a hot air balloon and soon found the basket. But I still needed a full propane tank to heat up the air. All I need now is a balloon. Then I'll rise above the fog and go find my father. I know we'll be together again soon. Note to self. I put the little boat from the picture inside the tape reel of this recording.
love to pair things up, especially the clocks. But they always keep their secrets behind the Odd One out.
It didn't take long for the boy to find the first person hiding. But when he touched them, they turned into a small pearl. The girl placed the pearl on her necklace and told the boy not to worry. She said that the pearls represented true friendship and urged him to find more. The boy continued seeking and eventually found everyone hiding in Hope's Edge. Each person he found turned into a pearl, and he gave them all to the girl for her necklace.
Initiating self-destruct sequence. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ha ha, just kidding, miss. Welcome to the Hope's Edge souvenir shop. If you have coupons, place them into the slot on my hull to win a prize. I also take coins. They will be converted into tokens for the amusement park. Congratulations, miss. For 6 coupons, you get this lighter, an original souvenir from Hope's Edge.
Please, don't go in there. It's the auxiliary room and it's not safe. Please, don't go in there. It's the auxiliary room and it's not safe. You too? What a nightmare. And it's all my fault. Everything happened because of me. She said she just wanted to play, but the fog came with her. It took everyone, including my father. He is? Thank you. I'm going to find him right now. The balloon is yours, if you can repair it. Oh, and about that girl, Angela? She used to live in Sunny Valley. Try looking there.
Thank you. Thank you.